In today's session, I could enhance myself where I'm standing when it comes to reading. So today's session really helped me that after this, I am able to read more stuff and gain more knowledge and improve my vocabulary as well, and also share my ideas, and communication skill has also been developed.
My first question.
Yes.
What's your name and what do you do?
My name is Pavan, and I'm a production engineer at Total Environment Building Systems.
So you learned all this today. I mean, how are you going to implement it? I mean, how did you feel the atmosphere is and the like-minded people around you? Did the atmosphere motivate you to be better yourself?
Yes.
So what did you feel? You're more insight into it. I mean, what was it that was driving you?
That I could beat myself in what I was before coming to this session.
So your biggest competition was you?
With myself.
Okay.
I wanted to break that barrier that I am not a good reader. So for that reason I think.
What are you going to take away? What are you going to take away from here today?
I'm going to take away my reading skill has improved in a way big manner. Yeah, that's what. All this time I was neglecting things about whatever. If you see the size of a paragraph, oh, it's big, I'm skipping, I don't want that. But now I'm not going to do that. I'm going to see what is there, and I'm really going to gain my knowledge doing that.
So you have broken this barrier.
Yes,
that I don't have to do it.
No matter what size the paragraph, I think I can manage, cope up with it.
And this will bring you more knowledge.
Yes.
And then it's going to take
you. It's going to improve my self-confidence as well.
Who do you think this best fits for? I mean, who suits the room? I mean, speed reading is for whom? What kind of people?
No, it's not like a particular. It's not going to specify anyone like that. It's like a universal tool. It implies for everyone. In fact, day to day, you require this type of technique on your day to day basis. Maybe you're a student or maybe a professional. Whatever, you need these techniques to improve yourself. So no matter what or who you are, it is an essential thing.
Okay, good. So this is your...
Your point of view
and you're very positive with
what you've done. Yes, it is a positive.
You're satisfied with
it? I'm satisfied.
And you have you learned more than what you expected?
Yes, I did.
Okay.
I really did that.
Sorry, thank you so much, Pavan.
Yeah.